Also in Norwich, the East Great Plain Volunteer Fire Company is getting a drone. A drone has been donated courtesy of Autel Robotics and Airborne Works. Two firefighters are now FAA trained to fly the aerial eye in the sky, which will provide firefighters a different perspective in fighting fires.
This is going to be a valuable asset to Norwich overall. There's six departments in there in the town, and this is going to be available to all of them, plus the police department.
The drone is valued at $1,600. The East Great Plain Volunteer Fire Department is one of 13 in the country receiving a free drone.